Honey, do you know where your sister's locket is? It seems it was taken from her casket.
Leah! If you know where it's at, you have to tell me. You know it's not right to lie, especially to your mother.
Great. I have an impeding father, a lost necklace, a son that won't talk, and a daughter. Oh, baby. Mommy's so sorry. I'm just a little stressed right now. How are you feeling? You know, Mommy would never hurt you, right? I just want what's best for you. For us. You know, I will... Wait. I told you to tell me if you had this.
Great. Now I have to deal with a liar, too.
Leo, what are you doing up at this hour? Why do you have your sister's necklace? You know that doesn't belong to you. Oh no, we are not doing this.
Stay right here. We're going to talk about this in a second.
Hey, I'm sorry it's so late, but I just couldn't wait until the morning. I thought I'd let you know. I'd be back to take him tomorrow. Hey, buddy. Why are you up so late? What's that on your face? You know what? I'm taking him right now. I'll be back in the morning to grab his things. Come here, buddy. Come on. It's okay.
I'll read you a story before you fall asleep tonight.